好, welcome back. I'm Christina. Nice to see you again. 认识你很高兴。Last lesson, we learned the name of the fruits and the possessive. Let's have a quick review. Say, apple. 苹果。Say, banana. 香蕉。Say, watermelon. 西瓜。Say, pear. 梨。Say, this is. 这是。Say, that is. 那是。Say, my. 我的。Say, your. 你的。Say, his. 他的。Great, well done. Remember, we also learn about ram. Let's review that. 一二三，三二一，香蕉、苹果、西瓜、梨。一二三四五六七，你的、我的和他的。Great! Keep practicing, you're getting better and better. In this lesson, we'll show you the easiest way to asking and offering prices. Listen to the following conversation. In this lesson, we'll take you to the coffee shop.
你好。
你好。
你要什么？
我要一瓶可乐。是多少钱？
三块钱。
Let's work on this conversation together. 你好，你好，你要什么？你要什么 means what would you like? 你 remember is you. 你，你 say you. 你要。要，要 means a want. 要，要 say want. 要什么？什么？ Just like a question mark. 什么 means what? Say what.什么？你要什么？你要什么 ？What would you like? 你要什么 ？The first two sentences. When you go to the shop or coffee shop, soon you sit down. They will ask you, 你好。And you answer,你好。The waiter will ask you, 你要什么? Mean, what would you like? Say it again. 你要什么? 我要一杯咖啡。我要一杯咖啡。Means, I want a cup.Of coffee. 我 means I. 我我 say I. 我要要要我要 means I want. 我要 say I want.我要一杯咖啡。 Remember, in the last lesson we learned, 咖啡 means coffee. 一杯, 一, we just learned one. 杯 means cup. 杯, 杯, say cup. 杯, one cup. 一杯, 一杯, say one cup. 一杯, how do you say two cup? 两杯, how do you say three cup? 三杯, how do you say four cup? 四杯, and so on. Great! Let's go back our sentence. 我要一杯咖啡. I want a cup of coffee. 我要一杯咖啡. Great! Let's review this. How do you say coffee? 咖啡. How do you say cup? 杯, 杯. How do you say want? 要, 要. How do you say I want? 我要, 我要. How do you say what? 什么? 什么? Great! Now, since you sit down, they ask you, what would you like? They say, I like a cup of coffee. But in China, sometimes we're going to ask in price and first. So, 多少钱? 多少钱? Means, how much is it? 多少 means how many? 多少 多少 say how many? 多少 钱 钱 means money. 钱 say money. 钱, 多少钱, means how much is it? 多少钱? Then they will simply answer, 三块, 三块. Remember the number we learned? 一、二、三. Oh, that means three. Say, 快. 快 means like money, like 3 yuan. 快三块. We can also say 五块, that means 5 yuan. 一块 means 1 yuan. Let's go together. 你要什么? Means, what would you like?
我要一杯咖啡. 多少钱?
How much is it?
三块.
块 means represent money already. Also, you don't have to say 三块钱. You just say 三块. You know, in the spoken language, like slang in spoken in Chinese, we say 三块. Or you can say 三块钱. Either way, it's all work. Let's go continue review this. Say, what would you like?
你要什么? 你要什么? Say, I would like to have a cup of coffee. 我要一杯咖啡. 我要一杯咖啡. Say, how much is it? 多少钱? 多少钱? 三块. 三块. Now we can use the same sentence and use that we just learned a new word last week. Remember, at the last lessons, we learned fruits like 苹果, apple, 香蕉, banana, 西瓜, watermelon, and pear, 梨. Now I ask you a question, you try answer for me. 你要什么? 我要一个苹果。 多少钱? 一块。 It means I want an apple. How much is it? 一元. 1 yuan. Great. Let's practice with banana. 你要什么? 我要一个香蕉。 多少钱? 3块钱. 你要什么? Now your turn. 我要一个梨。 多少钱? 2块钱. Great! Let's listen to the following sentence. 我要一杯茶. Same instruction sentence. 我要 means I want. 一杯. Remember, it means one cup. 茶. 茶 means tea. Say tea. 茶. 茶. 我要一杯茶. I would like to have a cup of tea. 我要一杯茶. Now, how about water? 水. We learned at last lessons. 我要一杯水. 我要一杯水. 水. Say water. 水. I'd like to have a glass of water. Again. 我要一杯咖啡. 我要一杯水. Now, would you like to learn cola? In Chinese, we say 可乐. 可乐. 我要一瓶可乐. 瓶 means bottle, one bottle. 我要一瓶可乐. 瓶, 瓶. Say bottle. 瓶, 可乐, 可乐. Say cola. 可乐. 我要一瓶可乐. Great! Let's get a quick review of this. Say, a bottle of cola. 一瓶可乐. Say, a cup of tea. 一杯茶. Say, a cup of coffee. 一杯咖啡. C. A glass of water. 一杯水. Great! Now we'll work on practice how to asking the price in conversation.
对不起,对不起, 一杯可乐多少钱?
That means, excuse me, how much for the one bottle of cola? Again, 多少钱 means how much is it?
多少钱? 多少钱?
对不起, excuse me.
对不起, 对不起. 一瓶可乐多少钱? 一瓶可乐多少钱? 一瓶可乐三块钱.
You can repeat the sentence and add the number and price in there.
一瓶可乐三块钱.
Great.
一杯茶多少钱?
How much for a one cup of tea?
一杯茶多少钱? 一杯茶五块钱. 一杯茶五块钱. 一杯咖啡多少钱? 一杯咖啡三块钱.
Great, now you know, one person we asking,
一杯咖啡多少钱?
Then you, the other person we answer, oh, 一杯咖啡三块钱. That's how the conversation works. So,
几块钱
also means how much is it?
多少钱
is the same. 几块钱. You should have learned that how to say 几块钱 means how many, how much money. It's same
多少钱.
Say how much.
多少钱.
Or 几块钱. Remember 几 means how many.
几块钱.
Now, can you ask the price when you go to the shop?